thanks. It's a bank. Every day when I wake up, I make sure to get my thanks. Yes, I haven't given up. Oh no, I'm still trying to find my place. All right. So two straight doubleheaders, but unstoppable force. Derrick Henry's going to get his shit in. Here. We need to get the dub to stay within the divisional race. Backup guards out. We are good to go on defense. So, get our upgrades in. Let us play this game against the Titans. They are coming to Atlanta. And we are kicking the ball off. And we're off. Okay. Right. Okay. Maybe Moreau, or Foster Moreau, I think. Yeah, Fabian Moreau's corner. Oh, that was almost a Jamel Dean pick. There you go, Grady Jarrett. So, to kind of help with the, it changed, I forgot to reset my depth chart again, because I did before the last game. It's going to be odd, but I'm going to start off with Juke Lock on. The less amount of time the Titans have the ball, the better. .616 yards on the ground. Shout out to the guys, 616 Entertainment. One of my personal favorite channels to watch. Yes, I'm actually punting. I didn't see him call fair catch, but all right. Yeah.
We're supposed to hold them under 75 yards, and they got almost all of them right there. I even threw the run commit. Okay. I mean, let's be honest here. Derrick Henry's going to get his shit in, so. Stick with the strat, though. We'll chew as much clock as we can. Methodical. He jumped that so well. Okay. Now play a little more patiently. Improved coverage and improved catching. Kyle, you gotta catch that. Now we'll hit him with it. Oh, hey, we got it. Didn't work out as well as I'd like, but we got it. Here we go. Ow. There we go. Now we're moving. You know what? Let's run. There you go, Chuba. Zach Cunningham is injured now. I'll take it. There we go, first down. Okay. And Brian Edwards with the touchdown. Let's go. Our game plan is starting to work. Now, we need a good possession on defense. But hey, making it 14-7 at the end of the first quarter. There we go. Good stop. That's either roughing the passer. Yep. Fuck. Jamel Dean with the pick. There we go. All right. Same game plan as before. Long, methodical driving down the field. Less time Derrick Henry is on the field, the better. Especially to that allow 75 yards goal. I thought Odell had that. That is nuts, dude. There we go. There you go, Jamel Dean. Stop him. Okay. After a pretty crazy turn of events, the defense held up for us. Missing Kyle the other way. Now remember, guys, you do get the ball to start the second half, because we did kick off to start the game. So if we can get a touchdown on this drive, we will be in good position. And Butterfingers. There you go, Chuba. Put the semen in the end zone for the touchdown. Kyle Pitts, let's go. Let's tie this game up. There we go. Now that we kind of got our game plan in motion here, give me on Kenny Clark. All right, the 2 minute warning is officially here. I thought Jamel had that. But Bobby Trees is injured. Kenny Clark. Sack! There we go. I'm getting that ball back. I'm gonna pull chew clock off for this drive here. Minute 42. Kyle Pitts, 766 and 7 touchdowns this year so far. But how many of those were from the kicker? Fuck. good PBU. Dude, Kenny Clark is just a monster right now. Let's back the coverage up. That throws out of bounds. Okay. Man, that's a whiff. Go! A straight up shank for the Titans. Out of bounds. Was it only a 2 yard gain? Yes. Did you stop the clock, more importantly? Also, yes. Oh no. Okay. Okay. I'll admit that last pass, I fucked up. But we take the botches. That's roughing the passer again. I don't know if you saw it on the bottom chat, but Cincinnati's 10-0. That's a thing. The game against them last season made Joey B look like a bitch. They're going to go for the field goal. Let them. We still start with the ball going into the second half. Why is it still Desmond Ridder? It's picked, but it was a Hail Mary, so it doesn't really matter. They're going to kneel it out to get to the second half. Which is probably what I should have done. I didn't. Short's been doing well. Medium and deep have sucked. Let's go defend short. Because that is where Tannehill's been beating us so far. By the way, since I'm here, Because I want Cameron to be doing the... Hail Marys, because he has higher throw power. Oh, I gotta put chew clock back on. There we go. There we go. There we go, Drake London. Okay, ready? Okay, he stayed in bounds. Again, game plan is working. Oh, God. Trying to keep Derrick Henry off the field. There we go. Screen over to Chuba. This time. I should have took the points. But, you know, I get aggressive. It's okay, though. They gotta work the whole length of the field to get the pay it off. Well, we're not getting the stuff for run goal, but. We are going to stop him and force him to punt. Okay. Featuring 4 yards carry, not bad today. I want to run. Ah, son of a bitch! There we go. come out. Okay. Full back on the field. Get down. Now, end of the third quarter is 17-14 Tennessee. Right now we gotta keep them out of the end zone. Kenny Clark's X Factor's lit up. Get down. Okay, now, all that matters is the win. So close to blocking that. So, touchdown gives us the lead. Touchdown extra point gets us the lead. Six picks. Ugh. Absolutely disgusting. Knocked out of bounds, but we got the first down. That's what's important. There we go, Chuba. There we go, first down. Get Chuba a carry here. There's the first down. Ready? Yeah, they scouted that one. You know what? 2 minute warning. See if I can't hit Kyle on the seam. Ugh. Straight line at Kyle. Touchdown. Send it. There we go. Now the big thing with that is we have all our timeouts available. Nope, wrong button. Overall. They're at a point, they have to throw the ball. Yoink! Pick six! There we go! Jamel Dean! Maybe just hit him with the dagger. No! I wasn't trying to super sim, you fuck. There we go! Now, we need a touchdown and a two-point conversion to tie it up. We do have all three timeouts. Who forced that fumble? Who forced that fumble? Because that just iced this game. I think that was Derwin. That was either Derwin or Chauncey Gardner-Johnson. One of them safeties just forced a fumble. Now's a first down, and this game is over. Ready up. All right. Come on, set. There you go. That's a sealed game. Let me hit him with the victory formation quick. back-to-back wins for our Falcons today. Let's go. 6 picks is not great. However, the long game strategy did work out for 3 touchdowns, 224 pass yards, 90 yards on the ground for A.J. Dillon, 19 for Chuba. Kyle Pitts had 2 of the touchdowns. Brian Edwards had the other. Well, Kyle Pitts starting to come alive here. Deion Jones led the team in tackles, 5 TFLs and 2 sacks. And Jamel Dean, 2 picks. The forced fumble was Derwin James, by the way, to seal the deal, defeating the Tennessee Titans 28-20. There we go. Ooh. Let me give you a possession upgrade. And Chauncey Gardner-Johnson. Q upgraded. We have a lot of points to use. Winners win. 1,000 XP for everybody. And hot opponent. Ooh, plus 10 break tackle, play rec, and tackle in the next game. Which is a game against the Minnesota Vikings, who was our Madden franchise last season. But the Panthers lead is by 2 games, or a game and a half or something. However that maths up. But while we don't have the tiebreaker over the Saints, we do over the Panthers. So we gotta keep it moving against the Vikings. But we'll take care of that next episode. If you like today's game, leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you soon. Good day, goodbye, good night.
Every day when I wake up, I make sure to get my things. Yes, I haven't given up. Oh no, I'm still trying to find my